Good job, Trevor!
Let's go, Armani! Let's go,
Armani! Move up, catch those guys, look, they're slowing down!
Hello, Run DMV. This is Kingdom. No, we're not doing this.
That's Charlie, and this is the Milestat video, so welcome. This is gonna be a good one. Super fast course, crazy competitive race down in Richmond. We're leaving at 5 in the morning tomorrow from right here. Got my Hawaiian shirt on, because it's Hawaiian shirt day. Feeling good. Homecoming soccer game up there. It's like 5 o'clock on Friday afternoon. We just finished practice. We chilled out, we're playing some soccer, we're gonna have a pasta party soon. Yeah, I don't know, we're feeling good about this race. It might rain again, but like, we're so used to the rain at this point, it doesn't even matter. We're gonna go out there, have a great time, have a great race. Yeah.
What's the bar of the day?
Bar of the day is mint chocolate chip Cliff Bar.
No.
The other bar of the day? Life's like a sandwich. Because either way you put it, the bread always comes first. Okay, what are we doing now? Leapfrog?
Charlie, you wanna film us doing leapfrog?
Bro, it's a picnic.
Yeah, what do you mean?
It's a picnic. Go back to the fucking.
What's up, Matthew?
Go
way up the lads! Come on,
lads. Oh my gosh, guys. Take a moment to enjoy the scenery.
The beautiful Sammy's face. James.
Expanse, and then the cathedral.
To the left. Looming overhead.
Beauty.
You just have to stop and reflect. And at a time like this is a good time to reflect. Like, just here with the boys, eating some food.
How you guys feel? Matthew.
Feeling really great.
Really?
Soccer game right now is electric.
Guys, really love you all. But I'm locking in tonight for this race. So wish me luck. Bye.
How are you feeling, Rafi, about the race?
Feeling a little bit nervous. I'm feeling good though.
Guys,
it's gonna be great.
This kid is a stud.
No,
we're expecting
you're a
great
stud.
Things from him. He can go off for the second consecutive week.
Oh yeah.
He's got a unbeaten streak going.
He's gonna win his race. Yeah. We're gonna get another win out of Rafi.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure.
Just like last week.
Yeah. All three of us are.
1, 2, 3?
Toeing the line together.
1, 2, 3?
Yeah, that's what I'm feeling.
Exactly.
1, 2, 3. Yeah.
This is my,
right,
little,
good.
This is my little guy.
Beautiful
this
night.
This is my.
And we'll see you tomorrow morning. What time?
Like, 5.
No, actually, get to school at 4:50.
Okay.
Rafi, hit us with a dance move. Hit us with the dance move real quick.
No, come on.
Hit
on.
A little shimmy.
Okay.
Swimming in December, heading for the city lights, 975. We sharing each other, nearer than farther. The scent of the lemon drips from your eyes.
Now
just finished the race. Crazy performance from our team. Like, Laszlo ran 16:03, Charlie 16:25, Liam 16:12. That was such a great race. I mean, it was tough. This flat course is still tough. But God, dude, those guys ran crazy. Oh my God. We'll talk to you after the cool down, but that was just a great race. Look at Charlie. 16:25 right here.
All right. All right.
All right, Charlie, talk to us. How did you have such a great race today?
I just got out aggressive and then just tried to like really step it up in that third mile because that's when you want to slow down, but you just got to keep it right there. I don't have this. It's just a pretty simple.
What's your post-race treat?
I've got Kona Ice, grape, blue raspberry, and lime. And then we've got Papa John's personal pepperoni pizza.
You know what's great about running at 8 in the morning? Because you can eat pizza at 9 in the morning.
It's actually not 9 in the morning, it's actually 10 in the morning.
10 in the morning. Same difference.
William, how was your race?
To be respectful, chew with your mouth closed. My race, it was great. 20 second PR, actually 19 second PR. Went out in 4:45, fastest I've ever gone out. And you know, we're just rolling with it. I kept Sebi in my sights. I was like, can't let him get too far away. And 2 miles, I think it was 9:45. And I was pretty spread out by then. There weren't that many people around me, so I was just trying to stay locked in, keep the effort up. And then Sebi passed me on the final stretch again, 2 years in a row, same spot. But we got like 19th and 20th. And
team?
First PR of the season for me, so huge.
Sick.
But most importantly, the team, second place. This was like the biggest meet in the country this weekend. We got second in it. We beat a lot of schools from like Florida, North Carolina, Virginia, Maryland. And the only team we lost to was Calvert Hall, who is like top 25 in the country or something. They're pretty insane, so. And we were close to them, so, you know.
You guys have anything to say about the race? Laszlo, anything to say about the race?
So good, that felt perfect.
Laszlo is like juicing or something. Sammy, anything to say about your race?
I'm just proud of the team, you know. My first varsity race was a great experience. 30 second PR for me.